If Zoro and Trafalgar Law had a 1v1, who would win? Now, most of you are probably thinking Zoro right away. Currently, he has better feats than Law, but I think Law's Devil Fruit ability would be very tricky for Zoro. Imagine him using Shambles over and over and over again to Zoro. Zoro's horrible sense of direction would make him lost and probably feel dizzy, and it would really depend on Zoro's Haki being good enough so Law can't move him around. Let me know your opinion.